The very first DVD players hit American shelves in March 1997. That same year, Central Park Media released their first DVD, Battle Arena Toshinden. It was the first dual-language anime DVD ever, making it a collector's item for anime fans everywhere. CPM bought one of the first DVD players on the market to test their new product. The entire staff gathered to watch with anticipation as they pressed the audio button mid-program stream.
By my hand, as you dreamed.
Now I understand.
What is commonplace today roused a great cheer just 6 years ago. Vast improvements in the speed of menu page navigation, video quality, and anamorphic capabilities make DVD production one of the most quickly advancing fields of technology. CPM is still pushing boundaries today with alternate angle video, motion graphics, menu page transitions, and extra features. The 2003 Battle Arena Toshinden disc boasts completely redesigned motion menu pages and updated special features. The video quality of the program has been improved through the use of DVNR, digital video noise reduction. The color has been corrected and interference has been reduced, making the image sharper. CPM is proud to present the re-release of the first dual-language DVD ever made, Battle Arena Toshinden.